Hey guys, welcome to Sad Games. Today we're playing
Fighting Force Z, according to the background, which is not part of the title, but there's a letter there.
Yeah, why is there?
I don't know. It's Z for
oh,
Force.
Oh, because Z was super cool back in the
Maybe
day.
Maybe there's Z for you.
Next time on Dragon Ball Z.
I mean, in fairness, everything different. I like how there's four characters, but only two
Let's
players.
See, difficulty normal. Is there like a weird setting for like lives? Screen adjust.
No.
Whoa.
No, you fucked it all up now.
No, since it didn't move it, let's put it back. It's fine. Stereo. Toggle. It doesn't do anything, by the way.
What?
Oh, wait, no. Left and right changes it to mono. Normal's probably fine.
Yeah.
I was just hoping there was like an infinite lives mode, because I'm worried we might not be able to beat the game.
Ah, we'll be fine.
This is like an old school arcade type game where you, like, it's like quarter muncher, and if you're not out of lives, you're just dead. You start over, right? That's it?
I think so.
I'm sure we got this.
We'll be fine.
Their names are amazing, by the way.
Hawk, Alana, Hawk, Mace, and Smasher. Mace Smasher.
I like how they
Her name's just Alana. Hawk, Mace, and Smasher, and Alana.
And Alana's like the sister that had to come along. Like,
yeah. Ever notice that there's a weird thing with four character games where like the one of them always feels like they are missing the theme somehow?
Yeah.
Like, I was playing Viking Squad, and the three colors, like, there's an orange, a purple, and a green, and then a blue. It's like, there's the three secondary colors, and they're like, oh, we need another color. Crap.
I would like the idea that Alana's only here because she had to be invited.
Yeah.
Like, she's not here by choice.
You get the feeling, especially, you feel like these are the three characters, and they're
yes.
like, we should make a second girl for when the two girls want to play, I guess. That's about it.
Yeah, like, is there...
Yeah.
Like,
I assume you want to play as yes. Smasher because he looks like the Incredible Hulk.
I love that.
That's the entire motivation.
Also, his hands don't technically attach to each other. Look at that. His hands aren't attached.
Oh, yeah. he's Rayman. He's Rayman Hulk. Weird. Do you remember which characters do what at all?
I know...
One of the two girls had a spin thing where she'd jump on her hands and do a spin kick.
I think that's Alana.
Like Chun-Li. I think I want to play as that then.
Yeah.
Because that was really fun to use.
Yeah, Alana's the one that does that because...
So we both played this back when it was new, right?
Yes.
Yeah. I played this with my brother constantly because I had to have multiplayer games to cohabitate with other people.
That's a beautiful thing about growing up with a sister and having parents that like care about gender. Spot. So
oh,
she
yeah.
had to play Barbies all the time and I had to play video games, which is fantastic.
All right, you got hit X.
Oh, my bad.
It does a gunshot when you click on them, but it's like an old 90s gunshot, so it kind of sounds like a slamming door.
So it's
it's like da-dung.
It's that sound that you hear from all the old 80s movies.
Oh my god, that jitter.
Yeah.
It looked beautiful 10 years ago.
Oh, it did. It looked.
It did.
It looked beautiful.
It's really hard to accept how far graphics moved in 10 years.
Look at those window reflections.
This looks like it was from...
Wait, isn't this just sprites? Like...
There are a bunch of, yeah, there's a bunch of straight images just jammed all over something.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, it's so old graphics that they probably were just like pixel art jammed over a polygon and like
yes.
nothing about it was like necessarily like painted. The
yeah,
way
I don't
think
this is
be.
Like 3D in that sense, you know, like in the
yeah.
graphical sense. It's more of just like.
I mean, back in this day, it was pretty common to take photos and then like just convert them. Like,
you have to use a D-pad.
Oh, okay. Is there at least a run button? Oh, I found. Okay, X is punch.
Yeah, X.
Oh, yeah, I remember her little spin punches. Stop blocking my attacks. Oh, there's the kick.
How do you do kick?
There we go. Oh yeah, I liked her because she felt like playing as Hoang from Tekken.
Whoa.
Oh, circles jump.
Triangles how to attack behind you.
Oh, R1 is run. That's the important. Ah,
oh god,
friendly fire.
I forgot you can do that.
I found the important button is the important thing, so I can do that, which is my favorite attack in the game probably.
What? Wait, what?
Whoa, weird. Punching when you're running does a slide.
Yeah, that's my roll.
Yeah. That's a hilarious roll, by the way. So what does triangle do? Is that a grapple or something? Because it doesn't seem
no,
to do
triangle
anything.
No, triangle is like punch behind you for me.
Triangle does nothing. Oh, no, there it goes.
Yeah,
I had to press a direction. Wait, now it's back to not doing stuff. I don't know. There's no time limit as far as I can tell, so we're good there.
Yeah.
So the joysticks don't do anything. That's unfortunate.
That is very unfortunate.
All right, well, we found run, punch, kick, and
oh, I think we have to go into
jump.
The building.
Yeah, you knocked down this gate.
Yeah.
That would hurt so much, because it would not
oh.
go through.
Oh, God, I just got shot right in the face.
Yeah, you got a gun. You'll be fine. Oh, you got a gun. Just please don't shoot me. No. That's cool. I can see everything right
now. Yeah, I can't tell where.
There we go. Everything's fine. Cameraman. That was well aimed.
Oh, I'm out. How do I throw this?
You throwing... Why'd the camera flip then? Oh, I remember you.
Ah!
This is some Call of Duty scripted nonsense.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
You see that slowdown?
Yeah.
You hit two things at once? It's impossible. The names are Jez. I can't see myself.
I can't.
This is terrifying. I don't want to die.
This camera is awful.
It's like the Street Fighter car. Got him.
Oh my god.
Is that triangle? Is triangle pick up
items? No, X is.
Oh, weird. You think that they use triangle for that, which doesn't seem to do anything right now. I kick past it. Look at that. Oh.
Oh,
that's
god.
That's a weird combo.
You hit the car. Is that a sandwich on the ground?
How did he block me?
That was a sandwich on the ground.
Like, I understand him blocking you because you're facing him, but I kicked him in the back of the head and it blocked that too.
How do you block?
Oh, that's a good question. Good luck. Good luck finding that one out. I'm also going to stick to running and slow down.
Is circle how you do your move?
I like that the game was
so... No, jump.
Yeah, yeah.
What?
Oops,
ow.
Sorry. I like how the game was so unoptimized that the first level has slowdown problems.
God, I really don't like these gun guys.
That's what's fine. You just kick him in the face. Oh, I'm surrounded. Ha! It feels like playing Necropolis, where there's this unexpected advantage just to running around a lot.
Okay, I can't.
Oops.
Okay.
Friendly fire. I made a mistake. Look at that. So, how do you pick up items again? Oh, shit. You're shooting at me.
Oh, I got him.
Oh, is that a bar? Oh, I can't press buttons anymore.
Yeah, I can't press buttons.
No! Oh, money. Can I pick up money?
No, because it's too late. They already calculated the score.
There was a bar on the ground. I'm like, ooh, melee weapon.
Do I even get to keep my fucking gun?
I don't know. So we haven't played this game for a while, if you're wondering. And I don't know how many lives it has. I mean, I'm sure we'll see the credits listed when we continue.
God.
Oops. But no, not necessarily promising to finish game, because we don't know if we can.
Okay,
there's probably an unlimited lives cheat we could have looked up, actually.
Probably.
This is back in the day of cheats. This camera is not helping me out right now. Nope.
Got him.
Oh. I was the only person there.
I was actually trying to pick up the gun.
Yeah. it just looked really funny. Oh no, blue guy, he's friendly. JK.
Oh, I was
not at all friendly.
I was like, oh,
his name's Masher.
His name's Masher?
Yeah.
How'd you get employed with a
name
like that?
He loves him some Tates. I mean, I'm more concerned about how they're all named Masher. Oh, his name's Misery. That's completely different. I kicked him when he was down.
Well.
So X is down kick. Oh. All right, you can pick these guys up. This ashtray, I think. Or not. Maybe not. There we go.
Oh my god. Smoking kills. Oh.
Did not expect that to hit both of you. Oh, no, camera. Come on. No.
Oh, God.
I'm so scared.
I'm just trying to get
I'm
that
gonna
thing.
Die. This is the end for me.
I'm just trying to. God, this is awful.
This game got a sequel.
Did it?
Yeah. Fighting Force 2. It's single player. I can't imagine why.
Get all the sodas.
Just pick it up. God damn it. That's why I need a dedicated pickup button so you don't punch instead of picking things up. There we go.
Makes you immune to attacks. Oh my god.
You see that guy?
We're just throwing him.
I don't know. TV?
God.
Or a box?
Is that guy dead or? Okay.
Random cube?
He's like. Oh,
make up your mind. Are you dead or not? Oh. Shit.
Ow.
I apologize ish. What's this? Oh, it's a Coke. Right. You can punch sodas out of the vending machines and use those to heal. There we go.
Is that how you heal?
Yeah, I think so. Or it's just product placement and we're in the middle of World War Z.
So much
Purina.
Do you
ever watch that movie?
Yeah.
We talked about it a long time ago, but I don't remember if we saw
it. Was it Nestle water or Purina water?
It was Pepsi.
Oh, it was Pepsi. That's what it was.
Yeah. He just in the middle of the movie, he just stops to drink a Pepsi. I'm like, yeah, this wasn't added in or anything.
Movies are expensive, Keith. You can't just make movies off of money anymore.
You can't just make movies off of money anymore. You need to make them out of coke.
You have to sell souls.
Look. Let's see, did I heal?
I
wasn't sure if I healed or not.
This fucking gun's worthless.
Didn't work on Superman, but it worked on him. I mean, I guess even Superman knows to duck under a gun.
I don't think he has to. I thought that's one of his superpowers.
That was just always the hilarious sequence when you have somebody shoot multiple times at Superman and then he ducks when they throw the gun at him.
But he takes all
the bullets to the chest. It's like, what? Why did you dodge the gun?
Well, because I think the thing is, like,
it just
still
looks cool.
Oh, I think he still takes like physical.
Ow.
Oh, sorry. I think he still takes like physical damage.
That down kick is great. I think we auto heal at the end of levels.
Oh, sweet.
We look pretty healthy all of a sudden. I don't think we were.
Wow. Like, what was that sound?
The sound effects are oddly nostalgic, aren't they?
Yeah.
Because they're weirdly specific.
You know what game I also have? Hunter the Reckoning.
Hunter the Reckoning?
Do you remember that game?
No.
Four-person vampire.
I don't think that one's in my nostalgia. I have a gun. We have guns now. You have a shotgun.
Oh my god.
We're on an elevator. Hello, elevator.
I know you can hit that fire escape for a thing.
I can hit no one with my thing. Aha! Don't worry, I got this. Ow. Didn't work.
I just, like, casually pushed my gun off myself.
I love throwing the guns at people. That's great. Really wish I knew how to block, though.
I keep forgetting kicking.
That would even things out a little bit if I could block. Must grab bat. There we go. Aha!
Yeah, how do you stop a bat?
What was that one beat-em-up we always wanted to play, but we couldn't get it working properly? Zombie Revenge. The Dreamcast zombie game that was like...
Oh!
It had like the cheesy cutscenes you'd expect from like a House of the Dead game. One of the characters is just this big, mean black guy with an afro, and you're like, Japan!
Oh,
Japan.
Yeah, isn't, I want to say, Japan. Like, my Dreamcast CD drive was fucked up.
Yeah, I think we couldn't get our Dreamcast working. So we, like, ordered a copy of the game and then couldn't get the Dreamcast to work. I was like, aw.
Wasn't that, like, our first purchase with YouTube money?
That was the first thing we ever bought with YouTube ad revenue ever. Was a game for a console that didn't turn out to not work, so we never played the game. You probably still have it somewhere.
I do.
The Zombie Revenge.
I certainly do still have it.
You just need to go visit a thrift store in Sacramento or something and just find the Dreamcast.
I could just go on.
For like $20.
Well, I just need to go on eBay and just buy the fucking attachment. It's $15 to buy the CD drive. And I can just have my old Dreamcast from the 90s working again.
Nostalgia.
I still have all my old consoles.
Remember Dreamcast?
Remember?
I love the spin kick.
Whoa.
So much.
Yeah, triangle's grab.
Is it?
Yeah.
Find out. Ow. She just instead attacked the other direction. I'm like, that's not what I was going for. I just picked up a bar, and then I kicked him in the back of the head and threw the bar at him. I didn't hit him with the bar. Oh yeah, you can beat a fire. This is an axe.
Yeah.
I forgot about the axe. Oh, it's a giant golem man. I'm stuck.
I remember.
So what's the downside of the messed up camera? Is that you actually get stuck on the border of the camera within like an invisible wall sometimes.
Oh, yeah.
It's like you'll walk over for the fire axe. I'm like, I can't move now. This is weird.
Look at me.
Wow.
This is like...
So this game's a lot like Jedi Power Battles where I have really fond memories of it.
Right.
But it's so much jankier than I remember.
Yeah.
Because like we tried playing Jedi Power Battles a while ago and I was like, this is like impossible.
It was... It's that thing of like...
This is playable, but it's like weird. It's, like the camera's bizarre.
Yeah. When you're a kid, everything is...
Why do we always have guns? Why do we switch guns? I have the shotgun now. Where are they coming from? I feel like we're... how did I miss him with a shotgun? It's like point blank range. I feel like what's going on here is that we're watching an action movie, but we're skipping five scenes at a time, and just showing up later in the film. It's like, what are our heroes up to now? They show up like shotguns and nonsense. Trying to throw my shotgun. How do you throw?
Triangle.
Oops. Get up, dummy. Oh. Instead of throwing him, I grappled him. I looked really confused that I'd grabbed this giant person.
Get out of my face.
I'm not very good at grabbing people. They tend to escape my grasp immediately.
Why is there not a fucking...
Oh!
Oh, my God.
Giant explosion with two Hulk people coming out. Take that, Jez. As I kick past him.
I don't understand why there isn't a way to fucking turn off friendly fire.
Because it's funny.
Look at that move.
Why is that? What are you doing?
I'm just running.
Oh, because you're running into the border of the where the camera will let you go.
Yeah. I just don't understand why it. Why is friendly fire on?
By the way, what in this room is making the loudest fan sound ever? Is that the PlayStation?
That's the PlayStation.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
What did you do to it? Look at these guys.
Who is that?
This is our bouncer moment of
Duran C. Mikado.
Does that guy have a Fu Manchu?
I can't tell. He's got a ponytail on his bald head. Is that what? Is that a
guy
Fu Manchu?
Fucking.
He's got a Matrix trench coat before Matrix came out, so that's funny.
This guy has like a helipad.
This actually is really weirdly.
Window.
This weirdly fits the Matrix for a place that the game that I think came out 2 years before the Matrix.
Yeah. Wait, is this game? Is this Cammy? Are we just beating up Cammy from Street Fighter?
She didn't have claws.
Oh.
They have the weird underwear though. Except hers is one piece.
I thought Cammy's was one piece.
No, hers is one piece. This girl, you can kind of tell she has like an underwear and a shirt separately. You can see the belt and sort of the seam. It's mostly like the butt part. You can see the space where it doesn't meet up.
Oh yeah.
Like it's just underwear and a vest or something.
I think if you do like circle
but
triangle.
But it looks really close to Cammy with Vega claws.
I think if you do circle triangle, it does the special.
My character already looks like a Street Fighter character. I just keep running and missing. Their names are Kelly and Dana. That's always a weird quirk, is that they felt like giving all of them names. Sasha.
That's Streets of Rage. That's Streets of Rage's fault.
But then one of them was named Misery. It's like, what? How'd that make the list?
I think it's just words.
Misery's my slave name.
Misery's my slave name. God. Watch
out. I'll grab him too. It didn't work.
Yeah, this is.
I can't grab people.
This is good for kids.
It's not working out so
kids
far.
Kids should know to pick up women. And just.
Oh, there we
around.
Go. That's cool.
What?
I grab, I do this. And they do a backflip from how hard I knee them in the face. I jump knee them, it's great. Come here. Damn!
Can I throw you out the window? Yes.
This is adorable. You know what this makes me want to play really bad? Is that, there's a game I showed you and you didn't recognize it before. Die Hard Arcade.
Oh, yeah.
That one game that's literally not a Die Hard game. Because in Japan, it's just some fighting game, and they just brought it here and called it Die Hard.
They just called it Die Hard,
It doesn't have anything from Die Hard in it. It's just got, like, a grizzly-looking, like, middle-aged man and some lady that's a cop fighting through... Oh, we can save. Does that mean that you can not lose? You can start from here, maybe?
Probably.
That font, by the way.
It was a very commonly used font. It was made popular by Mortal Kombat.
And the 90s?
Yeah.
It's the 90s font?
There's a lot of video game fonts from the 90s. Like the shitty Banjo-Kazooie font. Where it's like that 3D, that like 3D moving font. I hated that shit. It's so hard to read.